I'm calling for indirect fire.
That woke him up.